That's what we're on day four.
Yeah.
And Bude. Quite a good B&B.
Yes, they had a very nice B&B.
Especially what we needed after yesterday as well. So today we go from Bude to Crackington Haven.
Yeah, just waiting for John.
A later start today because John's coming to join us. So he's hopefully catching the bus from Crackington Haven to here, but I'm not sure he's on the bus yet. So we'll find out. So yeah, I have John with us today. I think he's going to be flat to start with, and then straight into the roller coaster like yesterday.
Woo!
But we'll see. Might be used to it.
I doubt it. Yeah. A lot of people on this
bus, I've done 3 miles by now. Must have taken off a reasonable chunk of it, didn't it? Yeah.
Can you put that in my bag?
Well, I think the climb is going to start soon.
Uh-huh.
That's the last time.
Millock.
Your ideal location.
Yeah. Not just ideal, this is.
Yeah. Lunch. It's important. See lots of midges.
I know.
Oh, we need to go down first before the entryway is up. How far down it goes.
Far down.
Not all the way to the beach.
The shafts are lengthening down here.
Yeah. You see the path just disappearing up the other side. Of these in a row yesterday.
Yes.
And then straight back up the other side, yeah. Go all the way up there just to go down into that valley and back up again. You can just walk through the valley and up the other side. Home for the night, Crackington Haven, and we're staying in that white building right down on the beach. Has it been too bad today, Zoe?
Okay.
It's not been as bad as yesterday, has it?
No,
Not a bad location, is it? But you can watch the surface come in as well. How cold is it? Is that good?
No. But I was wearing them.
Do you want me to hold them? You go again. Is it warm?
Does it come in?
I don't want to get in the clothes, I won't have to dry them before tomorrow.
We're just hanging them up on the bag.
Mm.